Very good start. You want to tell me what happened, Max?
No.
So we go to check in. How early are you? Hour and a half? Early enough. We're here at 7:15. The flight's at 8. Another flight booked at noon.
Max, you just flew, right? You just flew back. Where did you fly from?
From Moldova.
Max, how long have you been here?
For almost a year.
And this is your first tournament back with us because you were injured.
Oh, yeah.
You excited to get back out there?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's do it, man.
Made it. ATL. Are you good, sir?
I'm good.
Let's ride. So, after your plans of, my guess is you want to play college in America. And are you trying to get a job and stay in America after that? And be rewarded a visa to live here forever? Or are you trying to go back? What are your plans?
There is no future in Moldova at all. It's because of my I-20 document and visa. And after that, as soon as I'm done with college, I will see what I can do. Probably can like marry like a girl.
You sure can.
Yeah.
I'm a pepper.
I'm a pepper.
I'm a pepper.
That is the scrawl.
The scrawl?
Thank you.
don't give a shit.
To go for it. So this takes longer because it.
Yo.
State in.
Yo, YBH.
What up, baby?
Wilson. We like to do personal and team goals every now and then, so I'm going to ask Cam what his personal goal for today is.
Number one is get some dubs, prove all the parents and the people watching me play, watch our team play, my teammates and myself better around me throughout the games.
And Cameras, a lot of schools have been reaching out during the spring season. Do you have any big schools of interest right now of where you think you're going to end up? I know we haven't committed on anything, but what are some of the top schools that you're thinking of right now?
I would love to see myself playing in Ferris State, Grand Valley State, you know, some good D2 schools in Michigan, around the Midwest area, Lake State. You know, those are just a couple of them.
Awesome. Thank you, Cam.
Yep.
Mama, please don't worry about me. I'm about to let my heart speak. Friends keep telling me to leave this. So let's get down to business. Let's get down to business. Give you one more night to get this. We've had a million, million nights just like this. So let's get down to business. Let's get down to business. Give you one more night to get this. We've had a million, million nights just like this. So let's get down to business. Back and forth, back and forth with the bullshit. I know I said before, I don't mean it. It's been a while since I had your attention. So it might hurt to hit it. Dreams we had don't ever fall away. We can't leave them if we stay the same. And I can't do this for another day. So let's get down to business. Let's get down to business. Give you one more night to get this. We've had a million, million nights just like this. So let's get down to business. Let's get down to business. Give you one more night, got this. We've had a million, million nights just like this. So let's get down to business.
There we go. There we go. Nice head.
Saving us today.
Right.
Yes, sir.
No, you gotta grab him right by the neck. Watch him, watch him. He's gonna get me. Oh, he's pissed. You want it? You want it? You're gonna get it. He's gonna pinch the shit out of you. Look at him turn.
Jesus. He is on it. Come on, dude. Let me just grab you, bro. For the film.
Look at him stand up.
For the film. For the... For the... For the film. Oh.
Oh. He's going in.
Ah! ATL. He got me, man.
Crawdad.
He got me.
Look at him.
Oh yeah.